Hey there, what's up? Today, in this video, I want to showcase a Raspberry Pi time attendance system that I made as part of my school assignment. This is a Raspberry Pi 3 model B Plus with a touchscreen on it. So I'll start with the boot process first. So I'm gonna boot up my Raspberry Pi. You can see the DigitalPersona fingerprint scanner is loaded up slightly just now. By the way, this is a DigitalPersona U.are.U 4500 if I'm not mistaken. Alright, anyway, you can see the LXD desktop environment is loaded up now, and our application should be up shortly, right after the GUI has done booting up. And as you can see, it's now activated. So first I'll tell you that my left thumb is not enrolled yet. So just to prove it, I'll scan my left thumb and it'll say unrecognized fingerprint. So how am I gonna enroll this unregistered finger is I'm gonna use an admin finger, which is my right thumb, and scan it. And the admin dashboard will be loaded up, so I'll click on enroll fingerprint. And there are 5 enrollment stages. This is listed in the DigitalPersona's documentation, so I'm not the one who set it to enroll 5 times. But anyway, I'm gonna enroll it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright, beautiful. Now we have a fingerprint ID here, as you can see. I'll tell you what the fingerprint ID is for later, but we'll press on done first and log out the admin dashboard. So now I'm gonna scan my left thumb and show you what it will say. As you can see, there'll be an error printed out. It will say that it's not registered into the system database, but it's enrolled into the fingerprint system itself. So this finger ID is integrated into this system that we have also built as part of our assignment. So I'm gonna edit this stuff with my name with the fingerprint ID. So it's 98361229. 98361229. So now that I've added my fingerprint ID, let me press on done and scan my finger again. Voila! It says welcome and my name on it. And if you want to check on attendance and view staff attendance, you can see that my name right here today is 19 already actually. So you can see that I've clocked. Let's skip that. So in raw attendance logs, you can see that I've just clocked in at 5 a.m, which is right now. So a feature is that if I clocked in again, you can see that there is a 30-minute cooldown period. So what if I did this on mistake? So I can just check this and delete. Voila. Now that it's deleted, let me scan my finger again. Oh yeah, by the way, sometimes it shows unrecognized fingerprint, that's common. And sometimes it couldn't interact with the scanner, which is also common unfortunately. But that's beyond my fixing. And voila, it says welcome again. And when we refresh, you can see there I am, 5 a.m. I just clocked in, so that's my time attendance system. So yeah,